Hi, Buddha. Hi, handsome baby. Aww, he's so tired. He's so tired. Hi, Baba. Say hi to YouTube. Say hi, YouTubers. Hey, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I just was trying to wake up Buddha, so I just gave you guys a little snippet of his life and what he does during the day. I recently went to Target, and I picked up a whole bunch of Elf products. I put them here in this Keropi bag. If you guys know Sanrio, Keropi is the frog. It's like that, and it was a dollar from Target also. I love Elf. I have been a big fan of Elf lately. I love their products. So I was so happy that Target got Elf in the store. And I picked up a bunch of stuff, so I'm just gonna go through them real quick. I got an eyelash curler. I got a couple brushes, well, three brushes. I got the blush brush, looks like this, from the Studio line. I like the shape of it, it's tapered. Very good to getting into contour. Love it. So that's what it looks like. I got a contour brush for eyeshadow. I got an e.l.f. powder brush. Looks like this. Love it. I just used it, so it's a little bit dirty. But very, very good. Love it. And then an eyeshadow brush C. So I got those four brushes. I got their e.l.f. makeup mist and set spray. I'm gonna try and see how this works, if it works good as my Fix Plus and my Urban Decay All Nighter. So I'm gonna check that out, see if that is good. I got two lip glosses in flirt and fairy. They look like that. Very pretty. I got an eye primer. I've been hearing a lot of good stuff about it, and it's a dollar, so I said why not. I picked up three of their cream liners. This one here is in black. That. Love the containers. The containers are cute. This one here is in brown, coffee. And this one here is in plum purple. Very pretty. And then I got their quads. They have these quads. They look like, the packaging looks like this. This is the packaging here. So cute. And they also have the pans, eyeshadow pans, and they come looking like this. Okay. I took mine out and I already placed them in the quad themselves. These are all a dollar. These quads are a dollar. Comes with a big mirror. And then these are the shadows here. Very easy to come out, put in and come out. I mean, you just, let me see if I can do this. Comes out real easy. The pan looks like that, and in the back of the pan is the shadow. This one here is Wisteria. It's a really pretty lilac-y purple. Looks like that. So that's Wisteria. Very pigmented. Very, very pigmented. This one here is in Pink Ice. Looks like that. This one is in Truly Pink. Looks like that. to me. Look how pigmented that is. And this one here is in Golden Glow, which is such a pretty gold color. So, and then I already have another pod. These are $1, guys. Like, seriously, get these. If you have, like, for traveling and stuff, this is the perfect thing to take with you. I mean, if you lose it, it's $1. This one here, excuse me, is in Mocha. So that. This one here is in Periwinkle. Very pretty. Next one is in Moondust. Looks like that. Very pretty. Next one is Sage. Very pretty green. Next one is Dusk, which is like a gray black color. And the last one is in Ivory. Looks like that. So I got, 10 eyeshadows and 3 quads. For $1 each. So cool. Then I picked up the little black book, the warm and cool collection. These were on sale actually. They're actually $5, but they're on sale for $3.98 each. Each one comes with a full-size mirror. And then you get all these colors right here. You get 32 eyeshadows, I believe. 28 eyeshadows, I'm sorry. 28 eyeshadows. And then you also get 20 lip colors. Just like that. Very compact. Very, very, like, if you were going to travel, this would be probably a palette that you might want to take with you. You have your lip colors all right here, and then you have all these eyeshadows right here. And it is the size of my wallet. It's smaller than my wallet. This is my wallet. This is the eyeshadow right here. So, I mean, it's awesome if you just stick it right into your purse and take it with you. This would be a really good option. This is the warm collection. This is the cool collection. This would probably be the collection that I would take with me on a trip. Same thing, you get 28 eyeshadows right there. And then you get 20 lip colors right there. So very pigmented too. Let me just get this purple. I mean, very, very pigmented. Another purple, this beautiful blue color. I mean, very pigmented. So if you have a Target near you, these are on sale right now for $3.98. Go and pick yourself up some. I mean, it's awesome. Next thing I picked up was I've been hearing mixed reviews on this. This is the Complexion Perfection, the one that has the blue, pink, yellow, and green, and then you swirl your brush in it. I happen to like it. I do like it. My mirror came out. But yeah, I happen to like it. It does really good job for if I just want to go real, like, out of the house, I will put on my fit powder, and then I'll set it with this. Next thing I picked up were 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Wait, 2, 4, 6, 7, 8 blushes. This one here is in Peachy King, which is one of my favorites. Looks like that. That's a swatch of it right there. Very pretty. Next one is Berry Mary. Looks like that. Next one is Candy Coral, which is my favorite. I've been using this lately. Looks like that. Next one is a bright one. It's Fusion Fuchsia. It has sparkles in it. Looks like that. Next one is, next one is Mellow Mauve. Very pretty, like that. Next one is Pink Passion. Very pretty color. Oh, that's what it looks like right there. And that's what a swatch of it looks like. Blushing Rose. Really pretty right there. That's what it looks like. And then Tickled Pink is the last one I got. Looks like that. Very pretty. Very, very happy with those blushes. Next one I have is, I picked up some single eyeshadows. This one here is in Wild Wheat, which is, I think, beautiful. Like that. Next one is Mystic Moss. It's like that. Such a pretty green. Next one is Buttercream. Love this color. So pretty. It looks like butter, like for real. Next color is in Saddle, which I love. It's really, really pretty. Very, very pretty. It's a swatch of Saddle. Next one is Coffee Bean. Love it. Pretty color right there. It's Coffee Bean. Next one is Sand Dollar. Let me wipe off my hand real quick. Pretty white right there. Next color is Amethyst. Really pretty purple. Next one is Pebble. Love this color. This is really pretty color. Very pretty taupey color, taupey. And then the last one is Raspberry Truffle. It's like that. So that is it. That is my e.l.f. haul. Now for the giveaway. If you want to win yourself a quad and 4 random eyeshadows and an e.l.f. primer, there will be 2 winners. Basically, all the rules and everything will be down in the down bar. Please read the rules. Please read the rules down in the down bar. Basically, what I would want you to do is answer the following question. What is your favorite summer makeup look? What is your favorite summer makeup look? That will be down in the down bar also. I will put the contest dates somewhere in this video and also in the down bar. But if you want to be a part of the giveaway, read the rules and everything in the down bar. And until later, I will talk to you guys later. Have a wonderful day. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. See you guys later. Bye!